Tyreek Hill. We just told you he's only been targeted once in the red zone all year. He just caught one right there on a 3-yard touchdown reception.